Friend you in here was working at the mall doing security, okay? When Dick Flapper over here decides to go on some trip to get fucking learned on something, supposedly, and while he's gone, Julian has this great idea. He sets up this undercover sting operation to catch shoplifters. And when sour cream glazed dick nuts here returned, he was so fucking jealous because Julian kicked ass and did such a good job, he was actually really scared. He was afraid that he's gonna lose his fucking job and get replaced by Julian. So in his mind, his only option is to fucking frame Julian for shoplifting. The only way he could save his career, save his livelihood. So that's what he fucking did. You are a terrible person, Gary. Shame on you, sir.
Bullshit! Bull fucking shit! Oh, yeah? You fucking liar!
Really?
I've got it on tape, for fuck's sake!
What is wrong with you people? Are you all atheists? This is a provincial fucking courtroom.
See? It's not that easy, is it? Our apologies, your lordship, on our end. The only reason you have Julian on tape pretending to fucking steal is because he was deep, deep undercover, you stupid, stupid dumb dummy. And if you just bothered to fucking ask him before you called the cops, you would have known that. But you know what, Gary? Right now, I want to talk about another fact. I want to talk about the fact that you tried to blackmail us into paying you $5,000, and this is a nice one, he tried to make us have a naked, candlelit, lemony-scented bubble bath with him, just so he would come clean and tell the fucking truth in court. That is fucked. What do you think about that there, Caesar Saladcock? You want to fucking talk about those fucking details?
Enough! Enough! What in the name of Jesus Christ, earlobes, is going on here?
Good question.
Approach the bench now.
Sure.
Not you. You and your potty mouth can stay put.
That's fine. I'm just trying to figure out how the fuck something like this could happen in such a perfect country. Where the fuck are we now? West Korea? This is fucked.
Stop talking.